Let us pray. We come to you in prayer again, O God, lifting up concerns on our hearts and minds, first in silence and then in spoken word. We pray first for those who suffer. We pray for all who suffer in war, flood, famine, poverty, pain, illness, loneliness, and despair. All those tempted to give up because their way is frightening or hard, help and strengthen them through us, O God, so that they may hold out and know that you are present with them and that we care for them. We pray for our country. We pray for our nation, O God, that none may exploit others and no one be neglected or forgotten, and that all our leaders and fellow citizens may choose their words wisely and truthfully, working for your justice and peace and the good of all. We pray for the world. We pray for the life of the world, O God, that every country may seek the ways that lead to lasting peace, that human rights and freedom may be everywhere respected, and that your world's resources may be responsibly used and shared. We pray for this congregation and your church universal. We pray, O God, for Park Avenue Christian Church, particularly in our search for a new senior minister. And we pray for your people of faith everywhere. May we share to the full in the ministry of your Son, revealing you to others and reconciling them to you. May we truly learn to love one another, including those of other faiths or of no faith, as you have loved us all. Here and around the globe, may your church and all your children more and more exhibit the unity which is your will and your gift. Finally, we pray for ourselves. We pray that we all may know the joy and peace of being in your presence, breathing in your spirit. And we here at the park live our lives as disciples of Christ Jesus, so that through us the good news of your grace and righteousness and love may be known and received by those whom we encounter in the world. All this, and the silent prayers in each of our hearts, we offer up to you, trusting that you hear our concerns and know our needs better than we do ourselves, and confident that you are working even now for us. For this we thank you and praise you. In your name.